Explore Your Universe was created for children to learn what it is that makes the universe work.
We've been doing it for 10 years. We're really excited that this is our 11th year.
Families should want to bring their kids to the event because it's actually fun for both the big kids, the little kids, and adults.
We have experiments and demonstrations and telescopes, and all the children get to explore different aspects of science and get to interact with professors and students.
The coolest things are the planetarium show and the rocket launches. Oh my God.
I guess the coolest thing would be to look at the sun, since most people don't really pay much attention to it, but it actually controls our presence in space.
I think the coolest thing is just getting in there and grabbing a scientific experiment and not letting go.
They're just like picking things up and maybe breaking them and putting them back together. I think that's the best way of learning.
They get the idea that it can be fun from an early age, and they're not afraid of it. They're more likely to pursue it and at least appreciate it.
That's the best way to become a scientist, is develop your own worldview.
Our main message is just inspire them and let them know that anyone can do science.
I will be a doctor who makes people feel better.
I will be a professor that inspires others to teach.
I'm going to be a paleontologist who discovers new dinosaurs.
I'll be a scientist who ends global warming.
I will be a chemist who finds a cure for cancer.
We love exploring our universe!
Join us on Sunday, November 3rd for one of UCLA's most exciting events of the year, Exploring Your Universe, a free hands-on science festival perfect for everyone in your family.